Peace Akongo and Tony Kayinga are some of the students who are engaged in this project after attaining skills through Journeys Plus, a program under Heroes for Gender Transformative Action. Students grow vegetables and banana plantations, and they later sell off the harvest for income and scholastic materials, as Kayinga narrates further.
This is our project for Journeys Plus. As you're seeing, we grow tomatoes and other pieces. Now, we started this project, I think, 2 months ago. And we came and requested our teacher for a small piece of land to grow our tomatoes. Then he allowed us to do so. Now, we came, we prepared our garden first, and then I said, and then the next step we do, we organized our nursery bed, and then they bought for us seeds.
This is also part of the practical lessons from science classes, as teacher Percy Namkasa explained.
Actually, science, these projects are learning in science, because when you talk about a balanced diet deals with gardening things. If you talk about sanitation, that is where pad making undergoes.
Besides the agricultural practices, pupils are also taught to make reusable sanitary pads, knitting, and other co-curricular activities.
To create a relationship between children and also teachers, so that they can bond, so that a child is able to express themselves beyond classwork, beyond what is going on in their lives at school, so that they can able to talk to the teachers whenever they are challenged, so that they are aware. And the other reason is to create, to help these children know their cycle of support, to know where do they get help. For example, if a child is sick, where do I get help?
The program has created awareness among students on HIV/AIDS, menstrual hygiene, among others.
Majority of the parents don't bother about the girl child, what she needs. I've always been experiencing high budgets of children. I mean, senior woman coming to me requesting for pads all the time. Children get into those situations when they are at school, but when they don't have what to use, even at home. But through this Journeys activity, is an activity they carry out on menstrual hygiene and management.
Journeys Plus curricula focuses on the social, emotional, and learning competences, especially for the young people 9 to 14 years old. So as a program, we felt it is very important for us to help the young people reach them with information through their teachers and the fellow peers within the school setting and the community setting. And as for now, we appreciate Chibanga Church of Uganda Primary School, because the effort towards reaching every learner in school has been made possible working together with the school management, the head teacher, and the teachers.
The skills attained by learners help in keeping students engaged during holidays. Story compiled by Samuel Nkuba for the News in Kalangala.